Listen well. Pardon me. Well then.
young man.
We meet again. It appears you've made quite a name for yourself amidst all this mess. And yet, as touching as this little reunion is...
We're not here to talk. Even after everything we told you, you're still content to be pawns in Bethel's game. I don't know what you see in him. Just watch, and he'll die like any other demon.
You can see we're a bit divided on this matter. Would you be so kind as to prove my point?
Ha ha ha!
Not half bad.
Thank you. Watch this!
So it's true. You were the one who put Lamu down. All that strength, and you're still content to be Bethel's lapdog. What are you thinking? You've seen what happens to the humans who demons set their sights on. They get twisted, manipulated, broken. Did those demons make anyone's lives better? Or did they ruin everything they touched? Demons are a blot on our world that must be cleansed. If you think they're worth fighting for, then by all means, prove it.
Really? Could you say that for the two who died at Lamu's hands?
What's the matter?
This boy knew the girl who was tempted by Lamu. I watched him fight and struggle to save her, and fail. Not just her. Despite all his efforts, he could not even protect the girl who stood at his side.
I see. So, the demons have taken a lot from you too. The demons are parasites who feed off mankind's pain and weakness. They don't belong in our world.
Until we meet again.
Look who's here!
Looking to sell?
Say!
Need anything?
Perchance bring more?
Welcome to the world of shadows, where demons gather. How is this? Return when you have gathered more demons.
So, demons don't belong in this world? I suppose if that's true, it applies to proto-fiends like myself, correct? Our interference with Lamu's plot resulted in the deaths of two humans. Not only that, I've irrevocably changed your own life as well. Do you believe I belong with you? Or have I been a burden? All right then. I'm relieved you feel that way. I swear I'll do everything in my power to protect you.
Right!
Welcome to the world of shadows, where demons gather. Return when you have gathered more demons. Well, return.
Brought Maka, I hope. Say thanks. Say thanks.
Need anything else?
How sad. How sad.
Oh, it's you. We meet again, huh? This has, like, totally gotta be destiny or whatever, right? Gotta be! Unless you don't believe in that sort of stuff. Either way, perfect timing. We got business, you and I. Or, actually, I guess I just kinda need your help. You see, there's this big hole. Oh! never mind. Forget I said anything. You're probably kind of busy anyway, right? I just remembered I've got something important to do. Catch you later. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Here.
Thank you.
is here.
This'll do.
Aha. Welcome to the world of shadows, where demons gather. You wish to learn them? Return when you have gathered more demons.
Oh.
Welcome to the world of shadows, where demons gather. How is this? Are you ready? Return.
Young man, I'm detecting a powerful presence from beyond the flames. I advise that we ready ourselves before moving on.
What has allowed you to come this far? Few have ever withstood my heat with such calm. Fight for Bethel as much as you please. It doesn't change the fact that God is dead. The end of this world is long overdue. With my flames, I, Surt, shall cremate it all. Dare to think you can stop me. I shall reduce you to ash, along with everything else.
Let's eat us around. crush this.
Grace.
strike! Arrow!
Hallelujah!